if you wanna know something about me. The blood in my veins is full of northern grit. I got that northern soul, man, I got f***ed of it. We're far from ordinary people. And if you wanna know something about us, the hearts in our chests are full of northern love. And even when we're broke, we'll always have enough. We're far from ordinary people.
Yo.
We're far
Yo.
From ordinary.
Alright, how can I say this? From a place where no one expects us to make it. There was the Stone Roses and Oasis, but when they were big, we were still babies. I'm talking to the new generation, and we wasn't born in the 80s. They say that we don't see many places, cause nobody's left there for ages. Serious love for the people that raised us, even though it got crazy. Poverty stricken, but that never fazed us, not one of us lazy. And I'll be the first to say money don't change us. Well, it didn't change me. I'll never forget where I came from, that's cause it's the struggle that saved me. On the streets we got brought up, and we'd play on the grass, cause we're trying to be pro footballers. They say there's no kings out here, nobody's got money, every one of us paupers. I beg to differ, cause I see the bigger picture. Every one of us kings, we could live on the street and make it a castle, what they call us. You can keep throwing out orders, in fact bring cameras and record us. We've been fighting for survival, and you're gonna learn what war does. Why did he call it an army? That's cause he's filled with souls. A war going on outside in his life.
You can keep... If you wanna know something about me, the blood in my veins is full of northern grit. I got that northern soul, man, I got the bit. We're far from ordinary people. If you wanna know something about us,
it's a privilege to be here today for this very special fixture. The interest has been enormous. Every time they meet each other, these two teams, it is a very special day.
Hello everyone, Martin Tyler here, Alan Smith with me as usual. Big welcome to you to today's game. Villarreal in this game today, and they play Real Madrid.
Real Madrid, their whole history really based on attractive football and goal scoring, and this side isn't disappointing in that respect.
Yeah, maybe they'd fancy themselves to grab one or two here, the form that the strikers have been in.
This is the lineup for Villarreal. Victor Ruiz starts despite looking shaky in recent games,
and he's plumped for an attacking lineup with two out and out attackers.
This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Marcelo starts with Carvajal in the full-back positions.
Well, he's gone in a bit on the wild side.
Well, the player's not happy about the yellow card. It's a burden for him, of course, for the rest of the game now. And he's booked early on.
Yeah, he's saying, well, it's my first challenge, my first tackle, but the ref's not having any of it.
Defended well. That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper. They've got the ball back, the interceptor got it for them. And there is some backup for him in this position.
Ceballos.
That's out, this will be a throw. Toni Kroos. It goes out wide again.
Dani Ceballos,
Marco Asensio, Carvajal, it's not really a way, poor clearance. That did look like a real opening, but they've dealt with it. It's unlike him really to play the ball straight to the opposition. Mario Gaspar, can't keep the ball at the moment. Toni Kroos. Here's Casemiro.
Ceballos. Good interception there.
Marco Asensio. Now Casemiro. Now Dani Ceballos. Taking on the defenders. Well, he's kept the ball after a good first touch. Kroos.
It's with Dani Ceballos.
Now, this is an interesting attack.
Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in.
Mario Gaspar.
This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. Looking for teammates in the middle. Still going towards goal quickly.
He's trying to catch the player in possession. Mario Gaspar.
Saw it coming.
Cut it out. Good work.
And now the shot.
Couldn't keep it down.
Bakker.
Toni Kroos. Marcelo.
Ceballos.
Modric. Now they're looking to get forward from this position.
Well, there's one for him to chase in behind. Bakker. Goalkeeper can only parry it out.
Well, what impact in this game we've had hasn't really come from Real Madrid. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. It's Bakker. Marcelo. Cut out by the defender.
Bakker.
Ceballos.
Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there and pass goes straight to the opposition.
Now Casemiro.
Modric. Opportunity in a wider area. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Great ball.
Wonderful save.
Corner coming up.
Corner swung in. Oh, it's the post! Can he pick somebody out with this pullback?
Pressure on, another corner.
Well, the tide has been heading in only one direction and a chance here, according to the crowd, to get a goal.
Cleared away, well away from goal. Trying to get the ball.
We've got 2 added minutes.
Kroos.
Modric. That's a good tackle. Here's Casemiro. Well, we're halfway through. Moving again for the start of the second half.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
In with a chance.
Wonderful technique to volley that in.
Well, some players can master that, others struggle, but this lad, well, his technique is perfect.
What a wonderful volley.
It's a wonderful ability to have, isn't it, to connect so sweetly. It's all about timing that volley.
Well, let's take another look at the goal.
Real Madrid with the lead. Mario Gaspar. It's Bakker.
That's good movement forward here.
Probing away. Trying to find room for a shot, maybe.
Bakker.
Letting the shot go. Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Ceballos. Toni Kroos.
Marco Asensio.
On to Modric.
Good defensive clearance there.
Well, the game can be influenced so often by substitutes. The home team are going to perhaps gamble on that working for them now. Kroos
trying to thread a pass through, but not successful.
It's out, it'll be a throw. Well, the losing team have got to do something, and this is it, the substitution. Here's Isco.
That's an easy cut out for the opposition, saw the pass coming.
Modric.
Toni Kroos.
Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. It's with Marco Asensio.
Casemiro. Now with Marcelo. Isco. Totally unmarked in the middle. He couldn't have hit that better. Difficult technique.
Yeah, and you've got to have confidence to take that on, and he is playing with confidence.
That was an amazing shot. Very difficult technique, and the goalkeeper left helpless.
Well, he's rooted to the spot. He flew past him at some pace.
Oh, they want to see this again, this goal.
Restarting at 2-0.
Victor Ruiz.
Modric, typically. Through ball. Real chance. What an opportunity if he picks out the right man. He must have thought he'd scored from that distance. The keeper had other ideas.
Gone for the header, and we love to see that, especially you, Alan, but you could head it much, much better than this one.
Well, you've got to be committed to those headers, and he wasn't quite.
Marco Asensio. And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively.
Poor on the ball.
It's with Marco Asensio.
Real Madrid able to come forward now. Trying to turn over the play here.
Javi Fuego.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Crafting the through pass.
Now, Dani Ceballos
looking for a through ball. Well, it's actually hit the front. Frame of the goal, but how he hasn't scored from there with such power.
Just didn't seem to be concentrating enough, maybe took his eye off the ball.
Well, we're going to see a triple substitution now. Substitution that the home side want to make.
Hit it well, just needed a bit more luck with that effort.
Mario Gaspar. Carlos Bacca. Lucas Vazquez.
With Dani Ceballos, put in from the wide area, and they get it away. Isco. This could be an opening for Real Madrid.
Well, the goalkeeper will hope that it stays like that throughout the game.
Ten minutes left of regular time.
Here's Casemiro. Odegaard.
Lucas Vazquez. Now Dani Ceballos. Played away, well away from goal.
Well, he's got away from him. Here's Casemiro. Here's Isco.
Couldn't go, threads it through. Magnificent from the goalkeeper.
Well, it's all about positioning and spreading his body. Top-class keeping.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Referee's decision is a corner for Real Madrid.
Yeah, signs that he'd lost his head, actually, and he was going to get sent off, having already been booked.
Here comes the corner. Well, that's good defending.
He could cross it now. Here comes the cross. It's from Lucas Vazquez.
Super reflexes from the goalkeeper.
And it's a win here as the final whistle goes. Well, this is a stadium I'm sure you'll recognise, the Santiago Bernabeu in Madrid. Alan Smith alongside me, Martin Tyler, and we'll be your commentary team today. Well, there's a connection here, isn't there? Of course, Chelsea with their history with Jose Mourinho and Real Madrid, who had 3 years under the special one. And you tend to look at these two teams through a Mourinho pair of glasses.
Well, you do, don't you? You can't ignore the past, but both these clubs looking at the present and the future, and real buzz inside this stadium.
This is the Real Madrid lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Rafael Varane in central defence.
And here's the shot.
Well, a corner to come because of that deflection.
He's put in the corner to put them in front.
The big hitters have hit again. They go in front with their attacking prowess. No one's surprised here. It's just a matter of who's going to score the goals. You know they are going to score. They've got so many different ways of breaking down the opposition. Real Madrid with the lead. Hazard. Olivier Giroud. In he goes for the challenge. With Marco Asensio.
Marco Asensio took his eye off the ball.
Drinkwater. Now Fabregas.
Lovely ball from Fabregas.
Conte. Modric. Borja Mayoral. Now he's got the ball. What's he going to do with it?
with great vision here. Pedro. Shots on here. Almost as far wide as he was far out.
Well, he's tried to place it, but in the end, he might have been better putting his laces through it.
It's with Marco Asensio. Carvajal. Modric.
Untidy work from Modric.
Hazard.
N'Golo Kanté.
Marcos Alonso. And across comes Sergio Ramos.
Ball in behind from Isco. Played in the clear. It's opened up. And now they're two up with another fine piece of attacking play. Typical, really, of the work of the players and the effort that they put in on the training ground. The manager's got terrific belief in attacking football. And he must be thrilled, probably beyond even his wildest dreams. They attack, they score. They attack, they score. That's the kind of team they are.
They all count the same, but he won't ever get an easier one.
No, I don't think so. And he was there, right place, right time.
Restarting at 2-0. Christensen. Drink water.
Marcelo. Kroos. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation.
Losing the ball here, Pedro.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
Modric.
Marco Asensio.
Isco. Marco Asensio.
Any danger to the goal has gone with that clearance.
Isco.
Made the challenge well.
Drink water.
Olivier Giroud.
Hazard. Bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that.
Conte.
Drink water.
Olivier Giroud.
Really in the clear now.
What we get to see. Of course, the assistants don't. Whether that'll change down the years, I'm not sure, but anyway, the replay here shows he's got it right.
He has. I mean, there was no real goal-scoring chance, but the defence would be pleased that their organisation caught him off.
Conte.
Drink water.
Conte. Rafael Varane.
Now Fabregas.
Giroud.
It's a good place to win the ball here.
It's Isco.
Back on the ball now, Chelsea.
Conte. Drink water.
Trying to find a way through here. Probing away. It's with Marco Asensio.
Throw in to come.
N'Golo Kanté.
Drink water.
Here's Fabregas. Pedro.
Pedro. Made sure the pass wasn't completed. Plenty of width for the team to attack into.
Marco Asensio. And a cross that came from Carvajal. Cleared away by the defender.
Has to score.
Corner for Real Madrid.
Corner played into the middle.
Marco Asensio. It's a brave effort, really, in amongst the players to get the header in, but off target, way off target.
Yeah, not his best effort, that's for sure.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
N'Golo Kanté.
Drinkwater.
And a block there by Sergio Ramos. And there goes the whistle for... Crowd settling back down here in the Santiago Bernabeu Stadium. Olivier Giroud, Conte, Eden Hazard.
Hazard from a wide position.
And that's good support as they build this attack.
Drinkwater. Come away with the ball cleanly. Great tackle.
Drinkwater. Conte. Cesc Fabregas.
Conte. Hazard. How did he reach that? Brilliant goalkeeping.
It's going to be Chelsea's corner.
Trying to catch the opposition out with a short corner.
Now Borja Mayoral.
This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this.
Pedro.
Cesc Fabregas.
Conte.
I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
That was a good first 45 minutes. Some of the...
An incisive pass. He's in. He's had a go here.
Could have been his second. But the goalkeeper has at least nullified this particular attempt.
Oh, you fancied the striker there, didn't you? Having already scored, he's been playing well. He's confident in front of goal.
They've got the ball back. The interceptor got it for them. Cesc Fabregas. And it's out of play.
Well, this is where managers really earn their money. In a losing situation, they've got to make a substitution. Got to get it right, really, to have any chance of getting anything from the match.
Drinkwater. N'Golo Conte. Olivier Giroud.
Conte. Good vision. Just to keep it to beat.
It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. You can see the deflection there. Corner.
Put the corner in the middle.
Put away, but not out of harm's way. Drinkwater.
Shot on!
Simple save for Thibaut Courtois. Here's Isco.
Marco Asensio. Modric!
Real Madrid get the corner.
He's put in the corner. Good defensive clearance there.
Could be in trouble. Marcelo. Now Borja Mayoral.
Toni Kroos. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Modric, typically, through ball. Disappointed that that didn't lead to more. Bit predictable with the passing and the opposition. Isco!
But it's rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, he didn't catch it.
It properly, I think he probably closed his eyes there.
Now Willian. Morata. Marcos Alonso. Hazard. Now Borja Mayoral.
Marcelo. Here's Isco. Marcelo.
Real Madrid win a corner.
Swung in from the corner. Marcelo! It is a goal. Deflected by a defensive boot there.
That earlier incident, the big deflection.
Well, that's the life of a defender. You try and put your body in the way, but sometimes it ricochets off.
I want to see this again, this goal.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals.
Counting down towards the end of the 90 minutes, 9 minutes left. Chelsea attacking here.
A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass. Made a quick interception.
And back it goes to the keeper.
Hazard. Poor on the ball. Danny Drinkwater. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising.
And in he goes with the tackle.
Drinkwater.
Morata. Well, the clock is ticking on. 2 minutes of play left.
That's Azpilicueta.
2 minutes of added time. That's what it says on the board. There's some potential in this move. And this is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now. And it's a win. Here is the final.
Corner to come because of that deflection. He's put in the corner to put them in front. The big hitters have hit again. They go in front, and with their attacking prowess, no one's surprised here.
I'm a skeptic. There I said it. But I'd like to believe that somebody could be authentic. I'm a cynic.
It's a privilege to be here today for this very special fixture. The interest has been enormous. Every time they meet each other, these two teams, it is a very special day.
Hello, once again, I'm Martin Tyler, and this is the Mestalla Stadium. Our match today is Valencia, and they play Real Madrid. Valencia will go with this team today. Neto starts in goal. Jeffrey Kondogbia comes in for Denis Cheryshev, who's not played well lately.
And a partnership with these two strikers up front.
This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Marcelo starts with Carvajal in the fullback positions. Luka Modric starts with Toni Kroos in the centre of the park.
And he's pumped for an attacking lineup with two out-and-out attackers.
Nice return pass. Now, this is an interesting attack. Real Madrid given the throw here. Toni Kroos. Kroos. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
Here's Gamero.
Delivery to the far post. There's still danger here after this half clearance. Kroos. I think it tells you how good Spain are with midfield players that Isco is perhaps the first name on the national team sheet.
Clever pass by Toni Kroos. Sent into the center by Lucas Vazquez. And they get it away.
Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent. Real Madrid playing today on the back of a very good home victory in their last match against Chelsea.
Yeah, great day, 3-0 win, but probably have to come back down to earth with a draw here.
And here's the shot, out in front of goal. Marco Asensio. He has cleared it well. Modric, Lucas Vazquez. Marco Asensio. Modric, that looked really threatening. But in the end, it was a bit of a damp squib because no one could connect with the cross.
Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe.
Marco Asensio! The keeper might be needed again, he didn't hang on to the ball.
Well, he's kept the ball after a good first touch.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Modric.
Now with Marcelo. With Luka Modric again.
He's got a chance to cross.
Toni Kroos.
Well, it's an important area to win back the ball, that.
Kondogbia. Marco Asensio.
Good vision here. Real chance. An excellent chance. More than matched by the goalkeeper, who's diffused the situation.
Oh, great agility, great reflexes there, and denying the opposition any knockdowns as well.
That's an excellent cross. Defended well.
Daniel Vaz
likes to come into this area. They'll want him further up front, though, as the game develops, I'm sure.
Interception here.
Here's Casemiro. Well, the wide man can show his skills here.
Dani Parejo. Kevin Gamero. Gamero. He went in well. Kroos. Now Casemiro.
Modric. Must take the lead here.
Well, they managed to dig themselves out of a pretty deep hole then. It was a great chance, I thought. But they're safe again.
Saw it coming. Cut it out, good work.
Real Madrid still trying to get an impact onto this game.
Here's Casemiro. Marco Asensio.
Coming on strong, looking to play their way through now. Isco.
Well, the flag's up. He's frustrated because he is caught offside. Maybe he made his run a bit too soon.
It's Isco.
There's the interception. Defender's done very well to clear that.
Daniel Vaz.
With good vision. He's got some room out here in the wide position. And shoots!
Navas makes the save here. An easy one. Players face another 2 minutes added on by the referee.
It's Isco.
Another turnover in play here with that interception. Well, that is half time.
Well, this is the second half now, and it's underway. Carvajal. Here's Casemiro. Rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Modric. It's with Marco Asensio. Couldn't keep it, Dani Carvajal. And across comes Sergio Ramos. Now Casemiro. Kroos. Made a quick interception. Steady at best in the first 45 minutes, still 45.
A great chance to go in front.
Well, we'll see this is a chance, Real Madrid, from this corner. In goes the corner. Strong punch from the corner by the keeper. Great work by the goalkeeper, great hands. Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent. Vas. And here's the shot. Navas makes the save here, an easy one. Well, could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. Here's Gamero.
Cut off!
The defender's managed to get in the way there. Saw the pass coming and got there first.
Now the shot!
And it's a straightforward save.
Yeah, that was picking cherries. He saved that 100 times out of 100.
Now Casemiro.
Marco Asensio.
Well, they gave it straight to him, didn't they?
Now Casemiro. Kroos. There's some potential in this move. Couldn't hold on to it, Lucas Vazquez. Modric.
Marco Asensio. He's got his shot off now.
And he bangs it away. Kroos. Cheeky, tried the back heel. Couldn't quite come off. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Here's Gamero. Matchway. Here's Gamero. And shoots!
Well, he hit it well enough.
Yeah, maybe just a bit off balance there, actually.
Rafael Varane. Kroos. Modric. Now Casemiro. It's Isco. Throw in for Real Madrid. Carvajal.
Modric. Lucas Vazquez.
Marco Asensio waiting in the middle.
And they get it away.
Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch. Marcelo. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Real Madrid given the throw here. Marco Asensio.
Isco with good vision. In behind is Kroos.
Another great moment for Real Madrid. They should be leading.
They should be. I mean, they normally create a lot of chances in a match. They'll be hoping to fashion one or two more now.
Now Casemiro. Well, this is a class act, this fella.
Oh, he's loving it. He's enjoying every minute of this game. He's on the top of his form.
Benzema!
And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one.
Countdown is on. We're into 9 minutes now.
Now he's looking for support. That's right. Gets his cross in. Defender did well to get to him. Hasn't really finished the job. I've seen this so often with these two teams. A late goal can decide it. It would decide it if we get one now. Carvajal. Time to get the ball in. Lucas Vazquez. Well, it is a chance to relieve some of the pressure here by simply having the ball. Benzema. The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. He had to play well. Benzema. Coquelin. The referee has chosen to add on 2 extra minutes. Now Casemiro. Sacrifice.